disqualified here by the official.
One, two.
Drew trying to put it on that boy right now, but like I say, Justin Gabriel, this kid ain't no joke.
Well, depending on, it would matter how Drew McIntyre lost. Could be by count out, disqualification.
And now Justin Gabriel very comfortable up on the top rope. Gabriel in position for the devastating 50 splash. And Drew McIntyre has been defeated.
Here is your winner, Justin Gabriel.
This kid's missing something. I don't know what it is, but
what do you mean? Drew?
Yeah.
He's missing a lot of things, including his career. If Kenny Long upholds what he said he was going to do a few moments ago.
You know, I really don't think he should. I think this kid, he has something. But check this out. Check Justin Gabriel. Oh, just with the greatest of ease, just dropped that 450 on there, man.
How impressive. With the high-flying aerial artist, Justin Gabriel, here tonight.
And that's got to be one of the most impactful moves in the entire WWE.
Look at the face of this kid right now.
Drew. I'm sorry, player. I gave you lots of chances. I have to let you go.
Realization's going to set in for Drew.